Farmers are struggling with plummeting prices, great economic uncertainty, and self-inflicted damage of the Trump tariffs. I must say self for our country. But Republicans wrote a bill that abandons farmers, farming families. It weakens the farmers' safety net. It slashes hundreds of millions from rural development initiatives, cutting small businesses, loan guarantees, and adding new layers of bureaucracy to high-speed broadband grants.